Brandon Reynolds here. We're going to do some face or temperature scans, but before we do that, I'd like to talk to you about some of the results we've found in using this technology and how it can manipulate the adhesive flash off time. Placing the dark facer up, we've seen the surface temperature rise 40 degrees higher than the ambient temperature. This has resulted in up to a 50% reduction in adhesive flash off time. Placing the light facer up, we've seen the surface temperature hang right around the ambient temperature, even drop below it a couple degrees. This will allow the crews to slow down the adhesive flash off time or maintain it if they need to do so. Before we apply bonding adhesive, I'm going to use our infrared thermometer and take the surface temperature of the light and dark facers. Keep in mind that it's in the low 70s right now. The dark facer flashed off in just 4 minutes. At this point, we're still waiting for the light facer to even get a little tacky. At this point, the bonding adhesive has flashed off on both boards. On the light facer, it took 16 minutes, whereas on the dark facer, it took only 4 minutes, showing that the dark facer is 4 times as fast with adhesive flash off. For more information on ReadyFlash technology, visit our website.